ตะวันรีวิวสวัสดีครับคลิปนี้จะทำเป็นภาษาอังกฤษนะครับ Hello everyone this is ตะวันรีวิว channel today I get the question can one remote and one receive control two airplane or not Normally when you bought a new remote control, you will get one receipt to use together. Remote control will control on your flying style and receipt have to install to the airplane. For example, if you have three airplanes, first is the F-117, second is trainer airplane and third is 3D. You will start with create the new channel on your remote control. For example, channel 1 is F-117, then you install the receipt to the F-117 onto this airplane. Because this is, you have to set as aileron, that means the elevator and the aileron will mix together without the rudder.
พอเราตั้งค่าตรงนี้เสร็จเรียบร้อยนะครับให้เราถอดตัวรีซีฟออก
Next you create the new airplane like airplane number 2 to set the trainer airplane and you move the receipt from F-117 install to trainer airplane then you set everything because now this is the full channel that is the normal style to fly the airplane they haveAileron, elevator and rudder. Last, the third, you create new airplane like airplane number 3 and you create the new name as a 3D airplane. Then you set everything as a full channel. Now you finish to set up 3 airplane to play with 1 remote control and 1 receive.When you want to play each airplane, you just move the receipt and install to that airplane and go to remote control and select the plane number 1, number 2 or number 3. This is very easy. If you be great, you play subscribe. Happy fun flying, ตะวันรีวิว Thailand. สวัสดีครับ